Gentlemen, it is Thursday afternoon. I get to introduce you to our star of the day. It's Mr. Max Schuping. How are you doing, Max?
Good. How are
good
you?
Good to see you.
Yes.
Where are you from?
Wahlberg.
Wahlberg. And how old are you?
8 years old.
I remember when I was 8 years old, and what I loved was days when I could play in the snow. Did you have fun in the snow?
Oh, yeah. We built an igloo.
You built an igloo?
Yeah.
I sure wish we had a picture to show. I wonder if we have one. Look at that. We got a picture. That's your igloo?
Mm-hmm.
You built that?
Yeah.
Who helped you build that?
My brother.
That's impressive. We got another picture, don't we?
Yeah.
Look at that. Did you guys climb inside?
Yeah. It was pretty big. We actually spent a couple times.
Yeah?
A couple hours in there.
That's a lot. Now, your brother, I loved your commercial.
Yes.
And your brother, Fletcher, was my weather kid 7 years ago. He's
yes.
now taller than I am. He's growing
yes.
up. But you're 8, and I am so glad you're here today. Now, why did you want to be a weather kid?
My brother inspired me, and I love tornadoes, and I love weather. Love
so what are you going to do when you grow up?
Be a meteorologist.
You're going to be a meteorologist. That's great. And is there anybody you want to say hello to today?
I want to say hello to Mamaw, Sir, Lou, Mumsy, and Mama today.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
All right. I'm giving you control.
Mm-hmm.
Press that green button. There's your map. You come on back. Good luck to you.
Asheville 51, Boone 44, Roanoke 50. Richmond, 52. Cape Hatteras, 50. Myrtle Beach, 57. Columbia, 57. Charlotte, 46. Wahlberg, my hometown, is 49. Tonight, 18. Clear, very cold, black ice threat. Tomorrow, sunny, 49, sunny and warmer. Next 3 days, Friday, sunny, 49, Saturday, sunny, 53, Sunday, sunny, 55.
Nice job, Max. I can hear everybody around the Piedmont applauding to you right now.
Yes.
They're all excited. You did such a good job. And one thing we didn't talk about there, but in your map it showed
yeah.
it. You remember we saw the temperatures in North Carolina were colder
yeah.
than they were in Virginia?
Mm-hmm.
Virginia is normally a little colder than us because they're farther north. But what was the reason that our temperatures are colder than theirs?
Because we have snow on our ground and they probably don't.
They don't have as much. That's right. We have more snow cover. And he actually figured that out. We were looking at it. I said, why are we colder than Virginia? He said, we got more snow. You're going to be a good meteorologist.
Yes, sir.
All right. Now, if you'd like to be a weather kid like Max, it's real simple. Just send me a letter to Van's Weather Kids at 2005 Francis Street, High Point, North Carolina, 27263. You do need to be between the ages of 8 and 13 years old. Be sure to send us a picture. We have something. We'll put that on a certificate when we get